Hi, ladies and gents, welcome back. We are outside of Casino in Leicester Square. It's a beautiful day, 13th of August. Absolutely stunning day. Was supposed to be 36 degrees today. I'm not really sure how many degrees we've reached. I'm gonna assume 34, 33. But still, it's quite hot. I've been filming since 11 o'clock now. It's around 4:30 p.m. and it's still boiling, boiling hot. Sorry, we have to go a little bit against the sun, so you will see us silhouettes rather than nice colors. But I just finished eating lovely Chinese pancake from Chinatown, and I ended up in this place, so it is what it is. We'll walk back through here, so you will see more on the way back. The danger is the phone is overheating extremely fast and I can lose everything without warning, so I better stick to shady areas. Today's Saturday, so quite a lot of people here, mostly tourists. There is train strike, so it's potentially less people than it would have been if the trains were running. I'm gonna go to Big Ben area from here. So we are gonna go pick up Piccadilly and then coming back through here and going to Big Ben. As long as the phone can cope with the heat. Even Golden Lady needs some drink. It's so hot. You must be boiling, huh?
Oh.
Take care. Or maybe she's bronze, maybe not golden. Look at a queue, guys, for M&M's, my goodness. Anyway, let's go Piccadilly Circus. Thank you. That was a bad idea to walk against the sun. Bad, bad idea. My face is getting burnt. I should not have done it. And you can't see a thing because we are walking against the light. Anyway, I said Piccadilly Circus, so let's do that. And from there, I'll make sure we've got sun behind us. So I'm gonna do literally round the statue and come back. Just to show you how busy it is. Last 2 days of summer. It's gonna be crazy rain from next week. To be honest, I can't wait. I'll be out here filming with my umbrella, you bet. So funny, today you don't see any walkers out here. Nobody. Usually there is so many of them. Today nobody, and it's Saturday. I guess they got rain and they don't put themselves through this kind of weather like me. My gosh, what am I doing? Anyway, let's cut through. I think he just finished dancing, yeah, I think that's it. So yeah, boys and girls, let's walk back. Let's go to Big Ben and Westminster Bridge. That's where the action will be. Thank you.
Thank you.
actually not as busy as it could be, but it's really, really, really hot. Let me check on my phone how many degrees. It says 33 today, 33 tomorrow, and then 29, and then down to 23 next week, and rain, thank God. Fingers crossed. This is nice. Let me zoom out a little bit. Oh my gosh, I need more hands. Did you see that, guys? Oh my gosh. There's always something happening here in Trafalgar Square. Summer on the square. Again, searching bags for sure. And they don't allow you to come in with gimbal as always. I would assume, I don't know, but it's usually the case. Oh boy, it's hot. My phone is not gonna last like this. Oh, even Trafalgar Square is sectioned off. I'm not gonna even go there. And facing the sun is absolute torture. My face is burning, so I'm not gonna do that anymore. She's got an amazing dress. And look at this dress here. She's got lots of roses on her. Roses. I like your roses. I want to smell them, sniff them.
I made myself.
Did you? Turn around, let us see the back as well. Oh my goodness, more roses there. Thank you so much.
Oh, thank you.
See you later. So let's go through Trafalgar Square. Oh, and there is no shade. Oh, my dog. Oh, look at that. Fountains are non-existent in this heat. You see that? No water. You don't see that all. You don't see that often. So listen, boys and girls, I'll have to cut it off here. My phone is about to die. It's extremely hot. Thank you so much for watching. Please press the like button and I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye.